Welcome to Houston, Texas, ladies and gentlemen. We are coming to you live with the one, the only thing I like to do is main event. So we are bringing you right now, as we already have Eric Rowan and Braun Strowman in the ring, and they're about to face the Usos in tag team action. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so it's going to be good. All right, guys, this match right here derives from Roman Reigns and Bray Wyatt, two guys who, well, I guess Bray Wyatt just seems to want to pick on Roman Reigns since he wanted to pick on The Shield, and now he picks on Roman Reigns. And Roman was like, you know what, I'm not going to take the fight this one alone. I could beat the crap out of all four of you if I want to. And that's where the Usos stepped up at night and like, you ain't going to have to fight them alone. You got us. But it's a 4-on-3 battle. This is going to be crazy. Especially with a big man, Braun Strowman, in the group now. And Jey Uso kicking this one off. Jey Uso and Eric Rowan going here. And the Wyatts have goals now. They have a goal to rid the tag team champions of the tag team championships, and that's their words. They want to get rid of the tag team champion holders, which is Cesaro and Kid. They want to beat them for those titles, but the way to do it, by the way of the authority, is climb your way up. We're just not going to give it to you, and we'll see if that happens here tonight. As right now, Eric Rowan showing it to Jey Uso right here, telling him, you can't beat me back. Usos were the number one contenders. Right now, the number one contenders, and I'm very intrigued about how they became number one contenders, are the team of Bo Dallas and Heath Slater, the Bokers. Yes, they're supposed to be like the Rockers, but they're with a Bo. And I don't know how they'll do against Cesaro and Kid this Friday night on SmackDown, but look at Jay! Jay showing you his strength right there. This Uso bro, ready to fly, ready to land it, he got it. The big Eric Rowan is down. Pinfall. That kick out right there by Eric Rowan. The fans here in Houston love this. They want to see this team win. They want to see the Usos beat the Wyatts. They want to see him beat Rowan and Strowman. But Strowman's been one big beast. Every time he gets in that ring, he seems unstoppable. And Eric Rowan's like, yeah, come on. Eric Rowan might be looking to unleash the beast within him, man. Not in a sexual way. Big clothesline knocks down Jay. Trying to get that knee on him. And there's a knee right there. That was a perfect knee. Perfect everything that you need to do. Main events coming to you live. We got a championship match tonight as Rusev will be defending his European championship against Goldust. Stardust also in action. And our main event, well, I won't even tell you the main event because I don't feel like I want to tell you the main event. I want you to stay tuned for the main event. Or you could just skip the video all the way to the main event. I can't stop you from doing that. But we are looking at Eric Rowan, just stopping him, don't stop him, man, no. Oh, there we go, Jey Uso, kick to the midsection again. The Usos really need this one, and look at this hops, this is high, this right there is athletic ability, and the Usos definitely bringing that into the game here, definitely know that we want another chance at the tag team title. We were so close at Battleground, we can do it again, give us another chance, and we can do it, but the Wyatts, our new team that wants the chance to become tag team champions. Here it is. Super double kick. That's beautiful. Pinfall. Jimmy's thinking this is the way we're going to win. We're going to win like this. And that kick out by Eric Rowan. A kick right there to Jimmy. Jimmy. A shot to the face right there. And oh, that kick. It's a deadly kick. Tag in to Strowman. I don't think we're going to see the Usos do anything else now, because Strowman comes in and he dominates. Watch this. If you haven't seen him, ever since he appeared, that mysterious partner at Battleground. The Shield were blindsided by this man right here. They didn't know they were going to face him. And Jay right now, they might have just picked the wrong team to face. And oh, here we go. Yes, come on, Usos. Oh, he missed that one. And Strowman's like, yep, that's what you're going to do. Belly to belly tosses Jimmy. Strowman okay with this, he really is. Oh, no, 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 Jimmy, no. God damn. Strowman's like, yep, see, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to beat anybody that gets in my way. Well, Roman Reigns passed out last night thanks to Braun Strowman. And that was a big one right there. Reigns doesn't do that normally. And here comes Strowman. Strowman, look at this. I don't like this at all. God damn. He is taking out anyone and everyone. And, oh, I think this might be the end for Jimmy. Oh, no, that's the end for Jimmy. Jimmy's done. Jimmy's done. Jimmy's done, man. Jimmy's not good. Jimmy's not good. Jimmy's tapping. And this match is over. The Wyatts make quick. Strowman gets in this one and pretty much ends all the momentum that the Usos had. The Usos had a lot of momentum. Not gonna lie, they were taking it to Eric Rowan, but Strowman gets in and this one was over. Look, right here, the Usos looking fine right there. Getting the Samoan drop right there. The Usos were doing a great job, honestly. That's not to take anything away from them, but Strowman just comes into it and he just squashes them like bugs. And that's the danger of this team right here. That's the danger of the Wyatts. Anyways, main event will continue, ladies and gentlemen. This was a quick matchup. Next match. Strowman's a beast. That's what's happened right here. Strowman just beast mode on the Usos. Next we get started versus R-Truth. Ladies and gentlemen, Stardust! That's right. Stardust! You know, Stardust really wants a chance to be somebody. He wants gold. Him and his brother have had a chance at tag team gold. Well, obtain a chance for a tag team gold. And they haven't come up big. So now Stardust says, you know what? I'm going to still keep tagging with my brother. I'm going to be tagging up with my cosmic brother. But I will also be looking for my ultimate goal, my ultimate destiny. A world heavyweight championship. The big gold belt. The big cosmic gold sun. And we'll see what he's able to do with that. I don't know what the hell that, you know, the hell's going on here. But hey, he's a weird guy. As R-Truth on the other coin, the other side of the coin, the other side of the pillow. R-Truth just trying to pick up a win here. Just trying to get back into a title contender. Trying to get into that U.S. Championship picture. He fought against Seth Rollins. Lost to Seth Rollins, but gave Seth Rollins a good fight. But R-Truth is looking to pick up that win. And open tonight is the night where, in main event, he could beat Goldust, his little brother, Stardust. And trust me. If Goldust wins tonight and he becomes the European champion, I'm pretty sure that's going to piss off Stardust. And we could see a very dangerous Stardust. But as for R-Truth tonight, this is a big match for you, man. You need this kind of match. Every match for you is a big match until you start pulling these winning streaks. Every winning streak, you got to pull a winning streak off, man. And I think this is where we're going to start R-Truth winning streak. We'll see what the truth can do. And look at Stardust like, you're trying to what's up me? You don't what's up me. You don't. And here we go. Look at Truth like, yeah, you see, I can do whatever the hell I want to do. And here comes Truth. Truth coming in quick. Elbow to the back. Did not make that happen. Stardust smacking him. And now here comes Truth. Truth's like, yeah, see, you should have not done that to me. I'm going to just show you now what I can do. As Truth. Just going to top. Oh, he's telling me I'll go over that. I'll go over that. I'll go over this. And Stardust with a counter right here. These guys have something to prove to everybody right here that they want to be in title pictures, that they want to do something else than just be those guys that fight and lose. They don't want to be jobbers. They want to be winning. They want to be more than just what they are now. They want to be big. And face buster by Truth. That could be a good way to close this one off quick. And Truth's like, I'm going to go for it. Pinfall by R-Truth. A kick out by Stardust real fast and real quick. That's not... And he went for a kick. He couldn't get it, though. It seems like Stardust is like, yeah, I can do whatever the hell I want. What's Stardust thinking here? Stardust is thinking a Bulldog could possibly win him the match. Pinfall right here. I like it. One. Two. Oh, kick out by Truth right there. And there's a kick. It looked just looking exactly similar to what Stardust just did to Truth. I like it. I like these two just going toe-to-toe with each other. Because they know. Hey, they know. They know that this is their big-time moment. They know this is their big moment. They know this is their time to shine. And power slam by Stardust. Stardust gets it on Truth. Truth trying to get out of this. And Truth would be able to kick out of that. R-Truth still alive in this one here. Now Stardust picking him up. Now there's a counter right there by Truth. Now Truth thinking, how about another face buster on this mother trucker? Truth thinking, high risk time. Truth, full body splash right there. That could be the end for Stardust. Stardust could be looking at his end right here. One, two. Ah, kick out though by the man of the cosmic galaxy, Stardust. And look at Stardust. Here comes a counter. These guys are able to counter and counter. And a power slam to pinfall combination by Stardust. Looking for the win. A kick out by Truth. Kickouts after kickouts after kickouts. Truth thinking to himself, what am I going to do here? Truth coming at him, running at him. And look at this, Stardust like giggle over me. Stardust waiting for him to get up. I don't know what he's waiting for. What's he thinking here? Oh, I like this. Look at Stardust. Cosmic kick. That's it for the man known as Truth. R-Truth on the verge of losing this one. I kick out at Truth. Stardust doesn't believe that one. Stardust thinking to himself, how the hell do I beat him? Well, here we go. Truth slapping him. Truth slapping the taste out of him. And our Truth like, here we go. Truth with a shot. Truth with a knee. And Truth like, how about we get you up right here? Watch what I can do. Let's give you a little bit of this. Truth thinking this could be the way I win this one. Stada! Truth the consequences. This is it. One. Then a kick out by Stardust. And he missed that one. Stardust missed it. Truth's like, I'm going high risk. Truth going high risk. Are we going to see that 450 splash that he's done? No, he's got a full body splash right there. That's impressive right there within itself either way. Pinfall. Truth looking for the win. Truth, oh, come on. Shot to the back. Truth and Stardust. Fighting it. They're going against each other. They're giving each other everything they've got. What's this, a leg sweep or Russian leg sweep? Stardust going high risk. Stardust hoping for the win. If he can nail this maneuver, a moonsault! Stardust winning it in this fashion. Kick out by Truth. Going for a DDT. Wait, Truth counters it. Truth counters that one, and Truth thinking lie detector. Truth might have got it. Truth's got this in the bag. R-Truth wins. What a match between these two guys, man. They wanted to make sure that they get remembered. That's how you're going to do it, a match like that. Good match by Stardust, but I'm pretty sure that's not what Stardust wants. Stardust wants a win. Stardust needed a win. And this is going to irk him so bad. But what a win for Truth. Truth needed a win so bad, man. He wants to get back in the title contention. And this is the way you do it, by winning matches. You got to start winning and just pull on a little bit of roll. And I know it's just... not the biggest win right now yet, but be patient with the truth, and then you'll get it. And you might be able to get a United States Championship matchup. Maybe even WWE Championship. Maybe even tag team titles. Maybe even European Championship. Who knows? Speaking of the European Championship, that's the next title. That's going to be on the line. I'm just kidding. That's the title that's on the line up next here on Main Event. It's going to be Goldust versus the NXT Superstar, Rusev. But look right there. Truth with the truth. Truth right there with the lie detector, and they got him right after he countered a DDT from Stardust, and he's able to do this. So what's up, man? Goldust bringing out Stardust for one reason. He said, I need somebody to watch my back. And the one person that can watch my back is Stardust. Because I've seen Rusev. Rusev likes to come from behind and attack you. Rusev likes to attack you even after the match. So I know as long as I have Stardust in my back, it's not going to happen. It's going to be a fair fight. And we're going to make sure I win this title and become the European champion. And get some gold around his waist. And we'll see how Stardust feels about that. If Goldust actually wins, I think it'd be very interesting to see if Goldust wins this one right here, what Stardust's reaction will be. Will he be like, yeah, you won the title, yeah? Or will he be like, you son of a bitch? But see, this is so much easier said than done. Rusev is unstoppable. Rusev is unbeatable. Rusev is the European champion. Rusev doesn't want to lose that title. He says this title is better than any title the WWE has in store because it has no history at all. It has no roots to the U.S. It shouldn't even be in the U.S. And he's happy about that. This is the European championship, the greatest continent on the planet Earth because it has the greatest planet in the world. I mean the greatest country. Oh my god. Quote me on that shit right there. Quote me on that shit. Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. Holy shit. You got Rusev against. You got Rusev against Stardust, his brother Goldust. I'm done talking for the rest of the night. Enjoy your commentary, team of Michael Cole, Terry the King Lawler. And JBL. I'm done. Here we go. Goldust and Rusev starting this one off, and look at Goldust. Goldust has come off quick. He can't become Rusev's little lapdog or little chew toy, just like other people have become in the past. And Rusev is beating since getting that title, he's beaten a couple people here. He's beaten William Regal, Booker T, and now looking to add Goldust to it. A list of guys who, well, they are a little bit better and a little bit seasoned, but that's good. Rusev wants to show everybody, hey, you might think I'm the new guy on the block, but I can attack and I can do things like that, as Goldust right now is in danger of really getting squashed here. But here comes Goldust. This is what he does best. He just starts making you a believer. Dustman. Gold Dust. Oh, but that's enough right now. It's not going to be enough. He knows that. But hey, whatever. A kick to the back of Rusev. Here comes Goldust. Gold. No, Spinebuster. Pinfall by Rusev. Rusev trying to hope this is a win. Uh-uh. Goldust able to kick out of that one right there. And oh, Goldust with the counter. He saw Rusev coming with that. The Gold Man. Dust to ashes. Going high risk. 24 Karat Productions has got that right there. Rusev down. Rusev might be out. A kick out, though, by the man known as Rusev. A clothesline right there. Goldust is in trouble right here as Rusev's taking control of this. Oh, right there. Here we go. Bulldog. Goldust really hoping that this is enough for him to win this. He needs a victory here. He wants this title. He wants a gold injection. And then he might get it here. If he's able to continue like this. Stay in control of this man right here. And beat him. Working on the legs. Now Goldust just stalking him. The crowd chanting Goldust, and look at Goldust. It says, final, baby, here we go. Goldust picks him up and drops him on his back. Goldust might be thinking, this is the way I'm going to be Rusev for the championship. Oh, now Rusev able to kick out. Oh, come on. How are you going to let? Damn, ref, come on, Lana right behind. And suplex by Rusev. God damn, he is stomping on Dust. My God, that big boot. I don't know if Goldust can stop this right now, because now it looks like Rusev's getting it all together. Oh, Russian slam. He calls it a Russian slam, but it's an Alabama slam. And a kick out. A kick out by Goldust. Nah, that just tossing him right over. Goldust, you got us. You know this. You sit back and you wait. Stop running at him. But look at Goldust. Goldust fighting back. Here we go. Goldust trying his hardest, man. He's really going all out here. Know that this is his chance to become champion. Goldust and Rusev battling it for the European champion, the NXT star. Rusev, DDT. DDT by Goldust. Goldust hoping for the win. Goldust hoping that's enough. Goldust is going to be the European champion. No, kick out by Rusev. And Lana back at it again. Come on, referee. And I wouldn't turn around if I was Goldust, because look what's waiting for you. A punch, and now look at Rusev. He's going to toss him. What is this? Oh, knees to the side. Oh, knees to the rib. God damn. Rusev just playing. Rusev. Got him. Wait, no. Not the accolade. No. No. Not the accolade. No one's broken up from this. No one's gotten out of this one. No one's gotten out of this. And that's not going to be tonight. Goldust is tapping. Stardust is like, oh, wait, what's going on? He lost? That's it. Call it, ref. Rusev is still your European champion. No, Goldust gave it all he had, man. But it's moves like this right here that got Rusev going. Look at that. And then right here, he was going for that big thing. He was going for that big squash right there. But Goldust was like, I've scouted you a little bit. I know what's been going on. But right here, Goldust was like, I can't hold this anymore. I'm done. He's tapping. He is tapping. He's continuing tapping. But Rusev will not let go. Rusev is the European champion. Rusev telling him, put it over my shoulder. But he won't. Rusev still the European champion. Come on. Main event continues. Back in the main event here at Houston, Texas, here in the Toyota Center for this one right here. It's Luke Harper, Bray Wyatt's boy. Ladies and gentlemen, breaking news to me right now. Roman Reigns has told Bray Wyatt, I'll take whatever you have coming to me. If you want to give me the man, the fight, if you want to fight me, I will go through your whole family and I will knock them down piece by piece. Roman Reigns to get a match, just one match, one-on-one. With Bray Wyatt, we'll be facing Eric Rowan this Sunday at Hell in a Cell. But he must beat Eric Rowan, then he must beat Luke Harper, and he must beat Braun Strowman to get Bray Wyatt. I don't know if that's going to happen, but we'll see what happens. But tonight, Luke Harper has himself a piece of the United States Champion. Who pretty much said Rollins was stupid for accepting the challenge against him. But tonight he had a couple more words, and this one went out to the authority. He told the authority, bring on any challengers, bring everyone you've got. I've knocked down The Miz, I've knocked out David Otunga, I've knocked out Big Show, I've knocked out Mark Henry. Bring anyone and everyone, and I will stop them. I will wreck right through them because I'm the human wrecking ball. And bring little Seth Rollins. If Seth Rollins wants to be taken out, I'll knock him into next week. I'll knock him off the face of the earth. But the authority know one thing. I was the guy that they couldn't get. I was the guy they couldn't beat. I was the guy, the big guy, that state champion. Luke Harper coming right at him. And maybe this is what the authority want. They want to see Luke Harper destroy him. And Luke Harper like, how do you like that? The big guy quickly taking off his feet right now. I don't think he was expecting that attack by Luke Harper, but here we go. The big guy coming right back after. Big guy coming in big now. Big guy's like, Ryback's like, you thought I wasn't going to give you a fight? Like, come on, let's go. Now he's going to squish him right here. Trying to squish him right here. Trying to squish the life out of him with a bear hug. Trying to get him to tap. It might happen. The champion in the match here. Non-title matchup against Luke Harper. But Luke Harper knows that this is going to be a big-time match. And look at this counter right here by Luke Harper. And now suplex right there by Luke Harper. Luke Harper has a wicked-ass clothesline that will turn you inside out. And Ryback might meet that. But Ryback has his own little clothesline that he has. Got caught right there by Harper. I remember both these guys very powerful and very strong. Luke Harper, unorthodox style, and Ryback's like, come on. Oh, big guy. I'm going to fight till I stop you. If he gets that shell shock, though, that's it for Mr. Oh, he went for that clothesline right there. It didn't happen. Belly to belly by Ryback. Ryback has been fighting for that U.S. championship. Remember, he took down Dolph Ziggler for that U.S. title. Ziggler now, after the, since then, has become a world champion. but he took down Ziggler. He gave a double shell shock to The Miz and David Otunga, and then the Authority thought, hey, we're going to put Batista, we're going to put the Animal in front of him, and we're going to make sure he can't beat him. And, well, Ryback got through that one, too. Ryback defeated the Animal Batista at Night of Champions, and then the Authority put in his way three challengers. Put down The Miz, a former WWE champion. Put down Big Show, a former WWE champ, former world champion. Sorry, former world champion. And then they put Mark Henry, a former world champion as well. And Ryback took them all out. And now they're going to put Seth Rollins, the architect of the Shield. We'll see if Seth Rollins can take down Ryback this Sunday at Hell in a Cell. But it's going to be a tough challenge for Ryback. I know, but we'll see what happens as Big, oh, that's right there, to the throat, a shot. And look at Luke Harper right here. What's he going to do? Squish. Oh, God, right to the front lobe right there. And Luke Harper thinking that could be enough to take down the big guy. But the big guy says that's not enough to ever take me down. The U.S. champion telling Luke Harper, bring it. And Luke Harper's like, how about a kick? How about that knocks you out and shuts you up? And Ryback's like, nope, that's not going to knock me down. Ryback's like, hit me with your best shot. That's the best shot you got. And break me hook. Ryback's telling me, you stupid for just watching me do that to you. Pinfall by Ryback. Pinfall. The win on a kick out by Luke Harper. But look at Luke Harper takes him down. Now Luke Harper is telling Ryback, you want to see what a real clothesline looks like? That's a big boot. Luke Harper might be thinking, time to show him what the real clothesline looks like. Watch this. Watch this clothesline. Look at the wicked power. Ryback folded like an accordion. The U.S. champion on the verge of actually losing this one. Pinfall. We're going to have a winner. And his name is Ryback. Oh, look at Ryback barely able to kick out Luke Harper. And disbelief right now. Ryback needs to watch out. There's a kick right there. Uh-oh, Ryback's pissed. Uh-oh. The big guy, you missed that one. Stupid. Ryback says, time to do what I do best, and that's beat people up. Luke Harper goes overboard. Luke Harper is going to meet a spine buster. And here comes Ryback. Meat hook. And Ryback's like, time to pick this guy up. Time to pick him up and show him what I'm going to do to him. Show what Rollins is going to get this Sunday. Here we go. Shell shock. Stomping, chomping, chain. Stomp, dropping, chomping, dropping. Shell shock. God damn, Ryback is a beast. And the pinfall, Luke Harper will not kick out of that one. Ryback, the big guy, is here, and he picks up the win. Main event. This was a quick showing today. What a match here, man. What a way to close out main event with Ryback picking up the win against Luke Harper. These two guys, I'd like to see him go at it again. This is a good matchup between the two. And Ryback pretty much telling the Authority and Seth Rollins, you're not going to beat me. You can't stop me. You can't delay the hurricane. You can't delay the storm. You can't delay me. I'm just going to come in and I'm going to wreck things up. That's why I told the girl last night at the bar too, but hey, you know. Stupid. We'll see you tomorrow night on NXT, guys. See you guys later.